3, 4, and 5. Push forward with your palms out like this. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arms bent, elbows in to your hips and lift up to a high V position. And 1, 2, and 10. To the left, go 1, 2, 5, 6, 4, 5, and in. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and stretch behind you. 3, 4, 3, 4, 5. 15, 16, 17, 18. Flex your foot and separate your legs a little bit so you're swinging your knee to the outside of your elbows. Swing and kick up. 2, 10, 11, 12, and 10. Good job. Now I want you to take your legs wide on either side of the mat, and you're gonna touch your knees down to the mat and extend out. When you extend out, I want you to lower your hips. 1, 2. Your lower back by pulling in your abs. 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 9, and 10. Good. Your hips stack, don't roll. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. Back to a heel position. 3. Point it when it goes back. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and swing behind to a T. 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna take the weight to the side and lift up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, and 10. To the right. 1, 2, 9, and 10. Now we're gonna roll the hip straight. 1, 2. Keep your legs straight. 9, and 10. Good job. Next, you're gonna take your left arm in front of your right arm, and you're gonna have that attitude position and pulse up. 1, 2, 3.